You came back, really? Oh no. Oh neat. That's a picture of the... Is that a picture of Japan, maybe? Come on, just go. Oops, I walked forward by accident. Can you imagine having a computer looking like this? Okay, he's going. See, he's instantly gone. Like, that is freaky. Oh, bitch. Son of a bitch. What is... He's walking back and forth. I'm just gonna not look. In the meantime, I'm going to look at these papers that are on my desk. I think he's gone. He's not making a sound. Okay, let's go now. Shit. Really? Shit. Oh. Welcome to the episode where we look at a wall for half the episode. Is he right behind me? Oh, hi. I think we're good. Oh, we're not. He's right there. I'm gonna go this way. Fuck, that's a... Bitch. Stop making a noise. Okay, we made it. Oh, fuck. Why the hell did that scare me? Close clamps. Come on, close the panel. Close the panel. Well, that was freaky. I think we were supposed to go to transport. And that happened. I knew that was gonna happen. Elevators are always bad news. Oh. Oh no. Is that thing that's not gonna fall on us, is it? Need to get the fuck out of here. Holy crap. This is gross. It got gross quick. There's that weird oil again. Oh, hi. What? He ran quick. Why does this not sound good?
It's okay.
What?
Am I in the Ark?
It's over now. Relax.
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes, of course. But what happened?
You fell in love.
Oh, I'm stuck to the... I just remembered, we're wearing some weird suit, so I'm wondering if we can't really get infected or whatever it is. I guess we just keep on moving. Oh, do we take the shuttle? Just want to see what's over here first. Why are they being kept alive? Thank you. Look in the corner. That's like all I can do is look in the corner. But is it the same guy? Yeah, it looks like the same guy. I can't believe I'm hiding amongst all this crap. That didn't sound good. Oh, what the fuck? Figured that was gonna happen. I guess you need to keep on moving. Fuck me. I don't think he can see. He does by sound. There's two of them. Really? He's going back that way? Piece of shit. It's in there. I think that's where we came from. Oh, hi. Trying to avoid it gets me confused, and then I get lost in what I'm trying to do. He went the other way, didn't he? Can't tell where he is. Excuse me. So we know that's just stairs. Wait a minute. It's locked up. he's gonna hit me, isn't he? He's gonna walk up behind me and hit me. Or he just walks by. He can open them? So far, it's just a matter of finding our way through the place, I guess. But right now, it's like I'm kind of concentrating so much that I'm not really talking much. Ones that come through there. Wait. Could they see me? It's not like they were pretty much instantly upset with me. This isn't even where I go, is it? Okay, I don't know what the point of this section is.
Thank you.
Okay, so it seems I didn't need to go back. I just kind of got lost and missed something, I guess. But it's like I find with Soma, I keep getting lost, and I have to go to IGN or whatever guide I can find, and just to get me to progress, because I do want to finish this game. And at the same time, I kind of want to try and do it myself, but. That is disturbing. I apologize if it's hard to see, I am in a very dark area. This is the section right here where I'm kind of confused. I have to look this up again. Thank you. so from there. I think we have to backtrack just a little bit. exactly. So I feel like an idiot, as always, when it comes to these games. Like, it seems so obvious, but I just don't look hard enough. Apparently, this panel comes off. So now I can go through here. Hey, it looks like he's got a lot of, like, cysts and stuff on him. I think we're good. What the hell? For some reason, I feel like it's blurry, kinda. Did I just jump down? This doesn't help much. Assuming there's a ladder. Oh, there's a ramp here. Sort of. Man, it's hard to see. I saw there was ladders on those crates. I probably have to go up on those. There we go. Like, there's one here. Man, I am hungry. After I came out of there, I probably have to go over there. And down I go. it's not that one. What about over here? Oh. This is promising. Where I came from. And down I go. Maybe that's not the way. Should I try this one? Something up there. I know it. Doesn't look there's anywhere else I could. Unless there's something in here. See what's over here. Not much. Did that one? Can't remember. God damn, why is it gonna be so tough? Like, could I not climb up this and then go over there? So it definitely has to be here. There's like a path and all. Oh, can I jump? I think I can. Ow. Ow. Really? That's gotta be it, right? Mm-hmm. That was weird. I got a weapon. Making more noise than anything. Okay, here we go. Apparently I still have a lot to go in the game, and I thought I was like at least halfway through, but I guess because it's taking me so long to figure out these puzzles. Oh, hi. Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, huh. Water slide? Killed the dream. Killed the dream I dreamed. That's what the achievement I just got was called.
What happened? What did she do?
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Holy shit, Hart blew up VO2 surplus. She sealed the tunnel.
She really didn't want Akers following us to Omicron.
Ah, oh, shit, she's fucking hurt.
Her suit is leaking.
We have to get her to Omicron.
Shit, it's bad, real bad.
Oh, fuck no!
Gee. This facility has had some problems. Did I just trigger something? Those aren't. I guess they look more like beacons or cages. I was gonna say, please don't tell me those are the those spike bombs that are chained underwater. Then, like, as soon as you touch them, they blow up pretty much. Wait. Power failure. Over here. Substation 3. Get up. Okay, I guess this is like a later thing, or it's just the way it is. Another dead body.
The world is dead, Richard. Even if we got inside Omicron, what's left? Grab a couple suits and head for Tau?
Sorry, my nose is itchy.
Strasky, Jonesy, Hart. Everyone is dead, and we are right behind them. We're probably the last people left alive. The last moments of mankind. No oxygen left. Better sit down. Don't want to fall into the abyss.
There are worse ways to die. Probably. Why do they call you Em?
Huh? Oh, it's for Emma.
Emma Alvaro. I like that. It's a good name. We should have hung out more. I think we would have made good friends.
Thanks. I would have liked that.
Goodbye, Emma.
Bye.
Why am I still like this? Jesus, that took forever. Okay, what the hell is this? It's like a generator or something. Guess we'll head over to this thing. Wait, wasn't there a path here? Goes to nothing, probably.
Where am I going? This isn't safe.
Should I do it anyways? It's probably gonna be a lot of... a lot of loud noises and falling, and I'm gonna get scared. Wait, are we going down into the abyss? Probably doing the complete wrong thing that I'm supposed to. Probably wasn't supposed to come down here yet without the climber or something. It just ends, oh. Well, that was a waste of time. I just thought, is this like an Easter egg or something? But I realized this is the abyss. Oh, there's one side here. Jeez. Really? This was a waste of time. What?
Oh.
I killed myself by accident. Oh. I know. Are we really back? All the way back here? Okay, well, we know where to go now.
Alright. Let's find Omicron.
It's like deja vu.
This is Omicron? Hope they saved me a diving suit.